Madisonville police looking for a suspect involved in a burglary at Pappy's convenience store. Police say the call came in around 1 a.m. this morning at that store located on Grapevine Road. And the suspect smashed the front window with a large rock and then continued to steal merchandise. MPD describes the suspect as a white male with a medium build who possibly has a mustache. Anyone with information is being asked to contact the Madisonville Police Department. In Henderson,